Canadian fans, are you ready for some football? Taken by number 56 and down to dead spot. Bulldogs will start their first drive at their own 48, first and 10 for Bartlett. Running forward is number 21, the ball carrier. Tackle made by Marco Vasquez, number 42. Couple of yards gained, 3 yards gained, all the way up over the midfield stripe. Indian 49 is the spot. Second and a long 7 is the call. Pass is complete to number 5, and that is a touchdown for Bartlett. With 6:09 left in the first quarter, your score, Bartlett 6, Riesel yet to score. Going for 2. And that's stacked up by the Indians. No score. Score remains Bartlett 6, Riesel 0.
Fifi was underneath the pile.
To receive the next kick, number 1, Nick West, number 22, and one of those harmonies. On to the kicking duties, number 2 from Bartlett. At the 23-yard line. There's a marker down here at the 40-yard line also. Indication of the referee. Thank you. apparently Bartlett will be flagged for kicking the ball out of bounds. They took the penalty there. Spot to Bartlett, 30, and have a new kick. Out of bounds by number 22 in Wando Hymas. up around the Indian 5. Spot the Indian 5-yard line, first and goal Bulldogs. For the Bulldogs, picked up by number 50, Lee Crumno. No gain. Second and goal from the Indian 5.
To start blocking. That always.
Again, spotted by Indian 7-yard line, first and 10.
Defensive lineman all of a sudden to go from trying to make the tackle to blocking is kind of hard to do sometimes. I did that.
Indians try the left side of the Bulldog line. No gain. Second and 10 is the call for the Indians. Nick West. Gain of about one.
Quarterback did a pretty good fake because he faked
spot
me out.
The Indian 7. Gonna be third and a long 9.
Gotta try to pass it.
Not much there. No gain. Fourth and 9 is going to be the call for the Indians at their 7-yard line. And that is the end of the first quarter of play, ladies and gentlemen, with your score. Bulldogs 6, Indians 0.
Now they got a punt.
Turn it off?
No.
Hey, all you Indian fans, listen up. Got very, very privileged information for you. Hey, we have all sports t-shirts, order forms in the office. There's only going to be one t-shirt that's used until the Indians get in the playoffs. So please, make sure and get your reservation for those t-shirts early. We're going to switch ends and... situation will be 4th and 9 from the Indians from their own 7 as we start the second quarter of play. Anticipating punt at about the 40-yard line is number 22 of the Bulldogs. Back deep, indeed, the punt is number 42, Marco Vasquez.
Be tackling by the helmet. Hey, we're going to get the ball back.
Personal foul, grabbing the face mask on Bartlett at the Indian 30-yard line is a 15-yard foul. Spot all the way up to the Indian 45. First and 10 Indians.
Had him by the helmet, pulling him.
Huh?
Eduardo Jaimes kicks his way all the way up over midfield to the Bulldog 48-yard line. And that is a brings up a second down and a long two for the Indians at that spot. Indian keeper all the way up the middle. Number 42, Marco Vasquez on the keeper, up to the Bulldog 35-yard line. First and 10, Indian. Around the left-hand side, up near the 25-yard line to about the 27. Off the Bulldog 26, second and a long one for the Indians at that spot. Timeout. Barkley. It's the first charge timeout. There was no gain on that last play. When we come back to play, the situation will be third and one for the Indians at the Barkley 26. Indians at the Parkland 26.
Let's go, Rico! That ought to do it.
Marco Vasquez up over the 25-yard line.
That'll make first down.
Marks the Bartlett 24-yard line, first and 10 on the end. Woo! number 22, Eduardo Jimenez. Looks to be no gain. Spun the bottom of 24, second and 10.
Somebody's got to stop that. Right over the middle, Fifi's going to get lower. Whoever it is going through there. They're getting the quarterback before he can get the ball off.
Still trying the middle. Getting up about the 22-yard line. Going to bring up third and six for the Indians at the mark with 22.
There we go, there we go. Catch it, boy.
Pass down
wide open
for number one, Nick West. Ball falls incomplete. Brings up fourth down.
He was wide open.
Fourth down and about six for the Indians at the Bartlett 26-yard line. Correction, 21-yard line.
Get out of bounds. Get out of bounds.
Hyman's driven out of bounds over near the 25-yard line. Spot the Bartlett 24. Ball goes over on downs. First and 10 Bulldogs at their own 23-yard line.
They're going to throw the ball. He's in the middle, I think.
Ball tipped away by Nick West. Ball falls incomplete. Second down. 10 for the Bulldogs at their own 23-yard line. Kept the ball. Runner written out of bounds after following middle field by Nick West. Spot the Indian 47-yard line, first and 10 Bulldogs at that spot.
Pass.
number five, the runner, down up near the 10-yard line, and that is the end of the first half. With your score, Bartlett 6, Riesel 0.
Yeah, it's working just like it's supposed to now.
On to the kicking for the Bulldogs is number 2.
Beefy's got the ball. Run, boy.
Number 50, Lou Krupno, takes the second half kickoff. First and 10 Indians. At their own 39-yard line. Eduardo Jaime is up near the 48-yard line.
42, just put it on 55. Look at him.
Second and one is the call.
Our 42 just put it on 55. Yeah, I know. I guess he's our safety back there. He hit him hard.
Up the middle to Marco Vasquez. About a half yard gain. Brings up third down and short. Spot is up near the midfield stripe.
Oh, if he did, they did make it.
Spot midfield. First at 10, Indian. Is still on his feet up near the 40 of the Bulldogs. Spot the Bartlett 42-yard line. Second down is the call.
They're trying so hard to take the ball away that they're missing the blocks.
Second down, a long one is the call.
They're trying
to the Bartlett 42-yard line.
boy's doing a good job to hold on to it that good, too.
Number 22, the ball carrier, looks to be no gain. Forward progress to the, again, 42-yard line. Third and a long one. Might have been about a half a yard loss on that one. Spot the Bulldog 43. Let's call it third and two.
There you go, wide open. There we go. No flags. Got a chance to get lined out and run. You gonna do this next team?
For the kicking duties for the Indians, number 42, Marco Vasquez. All you diehard Indian fans, don't forget, road trip tomorrow night, 7:30 kickoff in Bartlett. Well, your varsity Indians go down to kick on the Bulldogs in Bartlett, 7:30 tomorrow night. Kickoff number 5, 81, hang 21. Correction number 11. Ball hits number 74 and is recovered at that spot at the Bulldog 49-yard line. First and 10 Bulldogs at that spot.
Okay, boys, you all better watch them. Right up the middle. Who is that, Fifi? Yeah.
gain of one on the last play. Gain of one to midfield. Second and nine for the Bulldogs. That's about. Number five, the ball carrier written out by number 32, Anthony Bauman, up to the 40-yard line of the Indians. That's a first and 10 for the Bulldogs. One more JV game for you after this one has been completed. Maroon team will play the West freshman right here, right after this one's over. First and 10 Bulldogs at the Indian 40.
Working must have gave him good luck.
Bringing your score for Riesel, 20. Bartlett, 6, with 20 seconds left in the third quarter.
All right, now you need to get a point. At least one.
PAT point coming. And it appears Riesel will go for two.
Oh, another one. Didn't get it.
Halfback option in, intended for West again, falls incomplete. Your score remains Riesel 12, Bartlett 6. How about them Indians? Back deep for the Bulldogs, number 5, 2, and 11.
Don't let it go out. Get him, get him, get him.
The runner is down at midfield, but there is a marker down back at the 38-yard line.
That's generally on the offense.
Of the Bulldogs.
The offense, that's a good thing.
It has now been moved up to the 42.
It generally means a blocking in the back or something.
The illegal use of the hands is the call against Bartlett at that spot. The mark off is back to the Bartlett 34-yard line, first and 10 Bulldogs.
Seconds. All right, they're gonna try to.
is the end of the third quarter of play, ladies and gentlemen, with your score, Riesel 12, Bartlett 6. So, second and a long 6 for the Bulldogs at their own 38-yard line. Runner met squarely by number 42, Marco Vasquez. Gains up to about the 40. The mark is just shy of the 40, gain of 2. Third and a long 4 will be the call for Bartlett at their own 40. By number 22, Eduardo Jimenez. Ball carrier breaks the plane at the 45-yard line up to the 46. First and 10, Bulldogs at their own 46.
Fifi, hit old 77. Hit him hard. Oh, that's what I'm talking about. That's what I'm talking about.
Marker?
Yeah, it's offsides on the end.
Offside is the indication against Department.
Give us some 5 yards.
That's a 5 yard mark off against Bartlett. By the Indian 43, first and 5 is the call.
BP needs to give 77 another 20. That'll slow him down.
Second and a short 2 for the Indians at their own 45-yard line.
Burn that clock. Burn that clock. That's burning, too. Watch, they're going to do that no play this time. You watch. No play. All right, made the first down.
Marco Vasquez up again up the middle. Looks like the spot is near the 48-yard line. First and 10, Indians at their own 48-yard line.
Kid is, he's anticipating. That keeps running through from Bartlett. That dude that no play, he'll do it again, I guarantee you.
Timeout. Bartlett, their first charge timeout this half. Up the middle, up to the Bartlett 41-yard line, first and 10 Indians. Spot, the Bartlett 40, first and 10.
They'll get a penalty here in a minute. That's all right. They're going to get a penalty.
Timeout. Timeout, Riesel. That's their second charge timeout of the half. With 2 seconds left on the clock, ladies and gentlemen.
It'll be hard to live with tonight. You got all those tackles. And won the game.
Second and a long one for the Indians. And the Bulldogs 33-yard line. Quarterback Brett takes a knee, and that is the end of the ball game, ladies and gentlemen. With your score, Rachel 12. We've got another game coming on. Put your hands together for the maroon and white, ladies and gentlemen.
Quarterback's hair is that long.